Corrick was taken away for murdering a child his age. He got what he deserved, I suppose, but now his spirit cries out. He calls to me. He won't leave me be. When they found out what he did, they put him in irons and carried him off to the Black Asylum. Years later, the asylum was abandoned. The lucky ones are said to have starved, while the rest escaped their cells only to fight each other. It was a cruel death. It's no wonder some refused to pass on.
never once had the courage to face me.
Father, 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 We got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
Yeah. can take what's left.
Yet I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making. The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son. I'm coming, Korik.